All right. Some bit of a couple of there. But yeah, we're going to be doing some more of the Thunder. Try to get more uses to it because I only just started playing. Okay. Lives the scene, there we go. So as the title suggests, I mainly enjoy the British attacks. I have no idea how the audio is. Give me a second, Kind, while I have a look at. That's not working. Still not working. Okay, I'm just gonna have to hope that it's relatively okay again. Grand Arcade. So yeah, from now it could be entirely wrong, but from what I know of British tanks, they either come in very small and nibbly, or very chunkers. Just have to see. No idea who that person is, to be honest. All right. Single the point. There we go. I tend to like flanking, mainly to leverage the speed of the tanks. Because going up against a German armor is essentially just death. And you get better at drifting. I was hoping I'd get around. Armor is just far too light. They don't have any aircraft yet that we know of. So let's bring out the Tetra.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
The traverse in the Tetra is just so slow to them. Fuck is stuck. Gonna have to go around. That works for. God. Darn it. And it exploded it. Yeah, okay. They have aircraft. So let's use the last one to see if I can. See if I can't help. They have AA. Oh. Light, I'm gonna be able to scratch it. Not in this distance anyway. Keeping my eye open for an aircraft. There you are. Okay, there's a lot of aircraft coming in. Get your attention. Oh, is he like a shooting back guy? I'm just trying to leave him. Still have most of the air coming on.
Nice.
Well, not the best.
Yeah. Not the worst. Gracious all cheers for that. Did I? No, I didn't.
More appears as thing in sundry traces. Sundry and sundry armor pierce traces. More piercing, oh, piercing sundry tracer.
Okay. Then to battle.
Ah, oh, this one. Right, that beach is gonna be hell. I think they have a bit more of a high point around it here. I can't remember a good call. Anyway. Squares, so. They start with an aircraft. Interesting. Then I'll start in this.
Well, I think they started there earlier. Crap, an arrow suggested of it. Why we destroy them? But I want to wait somewhere for the good of the movie. Okay, one of our guys. Nothing to kill. Why? Why are you doing this? Why? Why do people troll? What? Yep, nothing is going to penetrate. Yeah. Nope, I misread the map. To start, I need that punishment. Come on, that's the right. Don't touch it. Is it the right? Oh, this crusader.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Okay, let's go there. Mantine. we can deal with some answers from the air. We get more. So what report we're taking from here? I'm dead. Yep, false. Last. Probably in. Yeah. Oh well. Let's try the Aether just to see. Okay, another chance will come through this doorway. Triple I. Framing types. Okay, cool. I do not have an empty air to go.
Attention to the map!
And of course. Yep. I was distracted. Wasn't paying attention to where I was going. Return to hangar. Bad run. Very bad run. Hey, loot boxes. Repositions cargo port. I'll start with the Tetrarch. This is done. And well, that's a sight. See if I can zip my way to sea.
Out of my way.
Yep, very World War II. Hello, yeah, initials of the D. Dejan. I have been in this place before. Let's go assist with the big. No tanks down there.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Oh, that was wonderful, right? Deja vu? Okay, they handled it themselves. I thought I saw movement, yes. Setting of the dock. We'll need to go forward and then make it a turn to maintain momentum. There. If that was a shot at me, I did not see. Damn.
Let's keep the pressure on.
Oh, that was surrounded. That was gonna happen anyway. Right, and just to the open driver. Why is that hatch open? Aircraft?
Yeah.
Let's see if we can just take out some aircraft. Adjusting who I'm aiming at. Awesome. Yeah, I don't have no more. Time to reposition. Are coming in my direction from somewhere. Get close enough to wiggle the fire.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
I cannot take on it.
Tank hunter.
Looks like background, this is the way I go.
The light forces have captured a zone.
Why are you just out there for so long? Are you repairing? Making a turn. Catch anything. Just keep an eye on this. Get the dirt off my screen. Watch where I'm driving. Much, unfortunately. Tenth, yeah, I'm not. Ugh, okay. At least I got that and it's done. Filters plus engine power and faster acceleration. Side of the burn. Replenishment. Oh, and the A13. In tracks. Let's change it to the daily assault. Yeah, this setup tends to prefer very armor-piercing centered vehicles? Which none of these tanks particularly are. But sometimes I just like a good co-op as opposed to a competitive. I mean, may as well use cover and such as you have in all that. I don't know where they'll be coming from. First group. Aircraft. There. Group there. Yep, okay. Now I can't see shit. Right. Unfortunately, that bomber is going to come all along somewhere, so this is soon and cause issues for everyone. Still dealing with it. Actually, it's like a bomber to me. Oh god, I want to get destroyed.
Our victory is near.
No, it's not. Highest armor piercing. This is a two-pounder gun. I'm beyond my effective range. Oh, I didn't know right-click did that.
It serves him right.
Hell, that did something. I'm doing something, guys. And hell of a thing. What's the button for next enemy moving? Controls. Hammer control. Common base. Base. You okay there?
It serves him right. Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours. We haven't found it.
Ooh. With the effects. As soon as I heard the whistling, I knew it was just done. Let's just summon the Aether to Titanium. It's all the same gun. Unfortunately, this hill doesn't really give a good review. Here than that, I suppose. Try to the way it sucks as well. Well, if only this repair symbol wasn't in the other way. Okay, someone turned around me.
It seems we missed.
Why is my accuracy gone to shit? Is it just one of my crews I've fucked?
On target. The target has been destroyed.
No time, Shepherd Breeze. That was good. Yeah, if we can do this out.
Yes, a hit. It serves him right.
Yes, something's happening.
Yes, a hit.
I think I need to get that repaired. Go get it. It's too little match. The gunner infantry mackers is these all over the place. Come on, back. Yeah, that's about an aircraft and get control. I'm gonna die. Yeah.
The commander is on course.
I just need to do enough damage. kill me. That works.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
Yes, a hit.
Oh. Prepare to. Do you want smoke for no reason? We actually have a legitimate chance of succeeding.
The target hasn't been hit.
Just keep running around there. Nice one out of the trap.
The gun has been dazed.
Well, shit. Well, at least I'm taking the main focus of the fire. I'll give the heavier tanks a chance to move in.
He's been knocked out.
Nope. Got it. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I lasted a long time. Right now, this is kind of a game of longevity. So, let's get one with a bit more ammo.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours.
Touch of armor, man. Really? Already? I wonder if it is different for every rule. Unless everyone fucking comes. Okay, light attacks. I can do light attacks. I can flank light attacks. Let's flank some light attacks. Build up some sort of beams. Do a nice big arc around.
On target!
A little more effort and victory will be ours!
It serves him right.
Come on, AA, gun, run, run, run. You know I'm trying to get it on. There we go. Let's just see if we can watch it if it crash. Use this build and everything has some color on there.
The shell hasn't done any damage!
Come on, man. Okay, that did some work.
Yes, a hit.
Hit the drive train.
It serves him right. Engage
reloaded. Target is super ground.
On target.
Works for me. No, too low. Also dead. Oh, artillery. Nice, this is one I've ever called that, isn't it?
The shell hasn't done any damage!
Right. Again, going very well. It's probably one of the bestest one of these I've done. I need to move a bit.
Train drives have been damaged.
Keep it up. The victory will be ours.
Come on. Get a replacement.
Radio operator gunner, it's been knocked out. We failed to acquire the target. It serves him right.
Oh, has he been tracked?
The target has been destroyed.
What the hell's happening over there?
On target.
Okay, so when they're within about 350 meters,
yes, a hit.
My rounds start actually doing something like that. That's good enough.
It serves him right. The target hasn't been hit. On target.
Fuck the fan stuff. Muggy. There's a 10 wall wings that they send?
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Thought so, but again, that's fine. Okay, coaxial machine gun, that's fine, I don't need that. If I can even just take the chance to allow those other guys a chance, that's fine with me. Don't need to. Come on, extinguish the fire. Hands are four. Okay. Came from behind, didn't? Yeah, I was hoping that ally would be able to keep them occupied. Tetrarch in speed. They're close enough. I can under flank. Time to put Rands down. Wow, he's just wrecking. Max range 40, 42. Okay, it takes a while to get to the other end. A new booker. Nope. Not bad. Research is completed. It's to 250 cows. Okay, that's fine by me. Don't want to start research. Search the sewer through. Yeah. It back 1 to 6. And about any chosen vehicle which fits usage conditions. Okay. I'm not too sure, but whatever. Tetrarch is finished, I think. Get me a Stuart, please. 74. 56. I don't like the Tetra. How much is needed to finish that piece of research? Well, keep it going. I know it's just my completionist self, but. Battle are gonna get kicked. Phone, why don't you recognize my face? But no, no, cancel. Let's start with 8, I think. Because this is really a tank game, and let me fix my chair upright. Build us a speed, then let me turn. I hope people aren't enjoying this stream if you're watching, if you haven't already. I wholeheartedly ask that you like and or subscribe. I'm still feeling out the channel, what's good, what's bad, what works, what doesn't. Leverage the speed. Recover.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I'm watching. Speed up will cross here, fuck it. I do like the terrain deformation with the tracks.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Oh shit.
Defend the B point.
I haven't gotten my tank license.
Next target!
Oh, that worked. Shouldn't have. But it did. Come on, come on. Damn, I was hoping to sneak through. Sherman. Yeah, figured. Aircraft yet? No. I think I've finished the Tetrarch, haven't I? I can't even remember. Oh, wait. There is an aircraft.
Enemy forces have captured a zone. Attack the D point.
Okay, didn't work. Yeah, didn't get a hit, didn't get the blow points.
Oh. Cover me.
Nope. Is that a heavy tank? Please don't flip. Did I take any major damage or just curve?
Just a crew.
Okay. Damn, I'll be focusing on one of the tanks at A. Last tank. A-13. See if we can't finish it off. Move Tetrarch.
Over there.
That explosion. I didn't realize we lost this thing.
Enemy forces have captured a zone!
Speed. Plan. What's the plan in there?
Attention to the map!
I like showing my underbelly rather than the belly when I take an inclination that I... Oh, awesome.
Lift. That was a good rant.
Yellow sun, the atom. Transmission for that. Crusader, want to purchase. Research that. Rank system. An hour and a half left. Alrighty. Let me just double check, because I will be playing MechWarrior with the folks. Actually, I might take a break now for a bit. Get a drink, get a breather there. Probably will be streaming MechWarrior later, so... I'll be back for then. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching, and follow if you haven't already, and I'll talk to you later.